Okay, here we go. Focus. Speed. I am speed. Victory. One winner. Two losers. Speed. 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 Speed.
Thunder, what you doing?
I'm busy training for the Piston Cup. I'm gonna be as fast as Lightning McQueen.
Piston Cup, huh? You know, my best friend Lightning McQueen is the fastest race car ever. It'll take a lot to be as good as him.
Lightning McQueen is your best friend?
Yep.
Well, I'll prove to you that I can be as fast as he is. Let's race.
If I win, you take me to meet Lightning McQueen. If you win, I'll let you ride in one of those fancy helicopters.
Alrighty, let's race.
On your mark. Get set. Go!
Woo! I did it! I won! See that, Mater? Wait, that was no fair. I wasn't ready. I want a rematch. Fine, but no fooling around this time. Time to get serious.
On your mark.
I'm so ready.
Get set.
Are you sure, Mater?
Go!
Isn't it possible to time travel if you go faster than light?
But that can't be! This goes against the laws of physics! How can something with mass travel faster than light if the speed of light is the speed of all massless particles in vacuum?
I believe I can fly! I believe I can touch the sky!
So you're suggesting we traveled at 299,792,458 meters per second? The speed of light?
Well, maybe it was magic.
I don't see why you're so worked up about all this speed stuff anyways. Why don't you just enjoy the dinos?
Do you even know what speed is?
Lightning McQueen? Speed is the change in distance over a period of time. Remember our race a while ago? I mean, millions of years later?
The track's distance was 100 meters. I finished the race in 10 seconds. And since speed is equivalent to the change in distance over time, I went 100 meters over 10 seconds, or 10 meters per second. Well, you finished the race in 20 seconds. So you went 100 meters over 20 seconds, or 5 meters per second. So in the end, I went faster than you did, even if I started first. Because I went 10 meters per second, and you went 5 meters per second.
Hey, Thunder, you should try this!
Woo! You mean you weren't even listening to what I was saying?
Huh? Why? Were you saying something?
Right, Thunder?
What a nightmare! there. How did we time travel this time?
Maybe we traveled at the speed of light, facing the opposite direction.
At this rate, I might not only win the piston cup and all the races ever, but I might develop a fear of speed altogether.
That leaves more opportunity for us, right, buddy?
Whee!
Ride like the wind, Bullseye!
Ride like the wind, not run at the speed of light.